Well, I was asking if you saw that woman across the street.
What makes one person's conviction stronger than another's? And can you measure it, conviction?